dia seorang leader yang penuh passion dalam pekerjaannya dan bisa menerjemahkan dan menularkan passion itu ke tim. Ketika diterjemahkan visionnya, saya kagum luar biasa karena ternyata perusahaan ini tuh udah berdampak luar biasa ke masyarakat banyak tanpa diketahui. Salah satunya adalah masyarakat non tunai dan inline banget dengan program pemerintah. Dengan visi misinya yang jelas, kemudian kita yakin bahwa oh, Indonesia itu udah punya orang-orang yang seperti ini yang bisa mengisi Indonesia dengan sesuatu yang positif.
I've had the good fortune of working with Niki going on 4 years now. I first met him back in 2012 at the International Selection Panel for Endeavor in Istanbul. One of the things that was most impressive to me about Niki was, one, his incredible knowledge of his business, his incredible passion for his business, and finally, his incredible yearning for learning, in which he asked really good questions, and in the subsequent years, in working with his executive team, actually been able to see how he incorporates best practices and incorporates them into the successful business that he runs.
Throughout the years working at this company, I've seen he's working harder than everyone else. But more than that, he knows the business inside and out. He's the kind that ensures everyone sees the same vision as he is and make sure everybody is on board with it.
Kartuku is a financial technology company focusing on payment infrastructure services. The key differentiator of what we do is we build a network essentially to connect merchants to banks. Organizations such as Endeavor are definitely a big catalyst towards building this ecosystem, and definitely the power of mentorship is an important factor to be able to cultivate young entrepreneurs and guide them and direct them in the right way.
Endeavor is all about betting on individuals. Now these individuals have to be behind high growth companies that create jobs and add to the wealth of their communities. But beyond that, they have to be people who pay it forward, making sure that the ecosystem benefits from that growth as well. And Niki of Kartuku is emblematic of the Endeavor spirit. He's not only created a fantastic growing fintech company that is creating a cashless society in Indonesia, but he is a role model, he is a mentor. He has so much influence on others, and it's his spirit of leadership and of paying it forward that really make him special to us. Congratulations, Niki, and we can't wait for your future and continued success.
Welcome to Kartuku.